she was destitute. She had no authority, she had nothing to rely on, and that's where God wants us. Not relying on what we are or what we have, but relying upon Him. Our security needs to be in Him, not in us. At some point, we have to be willing to cash in all what brings us worth and give our souls, and our hearts, and our minds, and our strength to God. Amen. The fruit bearer gives sacrificially. That doesn't mean that God wants us to live as a homeless person, or it doesn't mean He wants to live destitute, but He does not want us to see to value ourselves in what we possess. So what do we need in order to be a fruit bearer? Love the Lord your God with all your heart, all your mind, all your soul, and all your strength. In doing so, you submit your will and your image of yourself to Him. So you have a choice. Do you want to be this beautiful, gorgeous looking fruit tree that bears no fruit? That is cursed and dried up and thrown in the fire? Or do you want to be a fruitful fruit tree, weighed down with all kinds of luscious fruit? The choice is yours. Is your identity in what you are? Is your identity in what you possess? Or is your identity in Jesus Christ? That's your choice. Let's pray. Father in heaven, I am so grateful you give us your word. And sometimes your word is hard to bear. But I know that because of your spirit and because of your love, that you give us the power to be faithful to you, to trust you, and to know that you will care for us in a way that we cannot begin to imagine. Lord, help us to choose to be the widow, not tied to things we possess, but tied to you instead. I pray in Christ's name. Amen.
Yeah.
coming of Jesus Christ, for the promise that we depend not on our own strength and our own wisdom, but we depend upon you. And thank you for being so generous, so gracious, as to offer us your living power. I pray in Christ's name. Amen.
Amen.